You know, we need to stop all this bootlegging that's going on these days. And you know, it's just hard to find the real deal. And if you don't have you a real man with a real job, you bootleg. So just listen.